Hockey team also in action today, taking on Geneseo, Avon, Livonia. We go to the second period, all tied up at 2. Connor Carey scores off the rebound to make it Aquinas up 3-2. And 4 minutes later, the Lakers looking to tie things up. They do just that as Shane Milad gets it past the keeper for the goal. 3-3 ball game now. 3 minutes left in the period. CJ Mangone on the break, doing what he does best, and that's scoring goals. His 11th on the year. Aquinas gets the win in a high-scoring game. 8-4.